We were out today at Wyckoff Shoal, that's up in Carr Inlet, and we were harvesting geoducks to provide some broodstock for the Lummi hatchery. Good.
Got it.
Geoducks, we get them from Squaxin Island, and we'll return with them to Lummi, and then we'll condition them for a while, and then we'll spawn them and sell the baby geoducks.
There, gentlemen, go.